Good morning. We're so glad that you're here with us today. The Highland Lakes Pregnancy Resource Center Golf Scramble is today at Delaware Springs. We've got some awesome hole-in-one prizes, including a Jeep Wrangler Sport. So head on out to the foyer and sign up today. Cultivate Relationships starts October 7th at 6 p.m. Check out this video to find out more.
Our marriage was miserable, and it really wasn't until we started to change our own lives. Our life became more enjoyable because we had someone with us. That's one of the reasons we started Cultivate, is because we saw what change did in our relationship and how it affected our life.
We believe that you can enjoy life when you're living connected, not just surviving in relationships, but continually improving on them.
This could be a friend, this could be an employer, this could be a mom, dad, a child relationship, a friend relationship.
So we would love to have you begin this journey with us.
I'm Nathan, and this is my wife, Lacey, and we created Cultivate because we believe that when you change your relationships, you will absolutely change your life.
Our church-wide picnic and baptism is October 20th at Sunset Point RV Resort. If you or someone you know would like to be baptized, head on out to the information desk and pick up an info sheet and sign up today. Trunk or Treat is just around the corner, and we're gonna need a lot of candy. Grab a bag, maybe two, maybe even 10, and drop it off at the trough in the foyer or in the church office during the week. That's all the announcements we have for now. Stand up and take some time to greet those around you.